Hey everyone, Eddie here with another PA Organic Garden Harvest Review. Today we're finally getting around to trying out my red bell pepper. If you remember from my other videos, I mentioned I got these seeds actually out of a grocery store pepper. It was organic pepper. It said they were from Spain. I planted them actually a couple months early, started them indoors, and they're really, really huge plants. As you can see, also really huge peppers. Bigger than my fist here, so that's pretty cool. Hoping it tastes as good as the one that the seeds came from did, so without further ado, let's try it out.
Should have used a bigger knife. Seeds might have got a little bit moldy or something. I don't know. Maybe a little bit down in there, if you guys can see that. Wow, you see how juicy it is.
Juicy, packed full of flavor, really sweet. It has just a little hint of that, I guess it's just like a bell pepper kind of a taste, that green chlorophylliness, but not really. It's just kind of like a mild hint of it. Yeah, these are definitely the best bell peppers I've ever had. Really not much to say, but except for really sweet and juicy. And classic bell pepper taste. If you've never eaten a bell pepper before, I don't know what you're waiting for. but yeah, definitely just as good as the seeds it came from. I'm gonna try to there's a little bit of kind of fuzzy mold growing in there. I'm gonna wash the seeds off and try to save them. I actually collected some from another one that my wife chopped up the other day. So I definitely have plenty of seeds, even if these ones aren't gonna be any good. There's no mold on the pepper itself, just, you know, on the seeds, probably just because I left it go so long. Besides that, yeah, really great. Definitely recommend this red bell peppers. Thanks for stopping by. See y'all next time.